Hi, I'm with a lovely Kirsten. She helped Pallavi to dress her for the Miss Universe 2014 pageant. And as you have seen, Pallavi looked amazing on stage. And she has all such a beautiful creation designed by Pallavi, who is an angel. She is amazing, and she had helped as well to wear the charity dress, the white dress. And she also lent her the dress for her interview. And Pallavi had an amazingly well at this universe as well. It's a shame that we have to be leaving Miami today. But we are family now, and I hope to see you in London and Mauritius.
That's
where I live, London, and we are from Mauritius. And hopefully, you know, we'll be working together to dress the other Mauritian girls and have more time to repair them. Because your creations are absolutely delightful, and you know, you're so talented. And I can't wait to see more, you know, of your creations on this stage, because I think your name deserves to be at the Miss Universe stage, and hopefully, you know, people will get to know you even more by your creations. So thank you so much for everything. I love you so
much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Paul, for having us. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.